Hello, Aztecs. Welcome back to Distance Learning Biology Science Week 2. I'm out today. I'm getting I'm going to the dentist, getting a root canal. So that's fun for me. And you guys have a big assignment. So cutting edge information about possible solutions for COVID-19. I've come out over the weekend. I have a series of videos for you guys to watch. Some of them as recent as today, Sunday. The information's come out about hydrochloroquine and chloroquine. So you got to watch. There's three videos you have to watch that summarize them. They have a lot of vocabulary in there. So you guys have a big assignment. After you watch the videos, take notes while you watch the videos, because then you have a review, summary, vocabulary, quiz that's on there, and you're going to need your notes to get through that. Even though a lot of them are multiple choice, I did most of the work for you, you still have to put your thinking caps on and think about how this is a possible solution, what the problems are, and what needs to happen before we can get it. Our goals for this week are: watch these videos, take the review. We're going to make a candy cell model, because a lot of the vocabulary that's involved in this has to do with organelles that are in the cell and what their functions are. And then my big goal also this week for both third period science and biology and second period science and biology is to have Zoom conferences with everybody on Zoom so I could see you and you could see me. Okay, those are the goals. Get to work. Watch your videos. Always, if you have questions, you can email me. You can comment in the Google Classrooms. But don't do it. Do it. Okay? Hope you had a happy Easter. I'll see you soon.